sometimes wonder, would it have been better? Not to go. I think about it like a coin toss. There'll be times when their life, when my crimes can go one way,
will seem almost unforgivable,
or another.
I give in
when they're trapped
to sin
at the end of the world.
You have to make this life livable.
There's no going back.
Welcome. It's so exciting to see you all here.
No escape. I think there's something going on here that we don't fully understand.
Why is it wherever you go, death follows?
To finding a way out.